cheapest games and codes, G2A.com is the place for you. Link is also in the description.
Just like that, Obi puts it in. 1, 2, 3, he makes it quick and easy.
Fantastic goal, really it was.
There's the slide through. Oh, he's got a man through a goal here. It's a stunning goal from Obi.
What is going on, everyone? My name is Ovi and welcome to a new FIFA 17 tutorial. In this new video, we're gonna talk about dribbling in FIFA 17. Similar to FIFA 16, the most overpowered way to dribble in FIFA 17 is the face-up dribbling. And in the next couple of minutes, I'm gonna show you how to perform the face-up dribbling and also which are the most overpowered ways to use this type of dribbling in the game. Before getting started, you're welcome to drop a like. Remember, 1500 likes and boom, you get to see a new upload on the channel immediately. You can have 2 per day, you can have 3 per day, it's your choice. Let's start with the basics and explain to the newcomers how the face-up dribbling is performed. You will have to press and hold both LT and RT on your Xbox or L2 and R2 on your PlayStation controller. The face-up dribbling allows you to move to the player's left, right or back in order to fool the defender, keep possession of the ball or get past him with ease. We've got a few different scenarios when this type of dribbling is very, very effective. First one is of course dribbling past defenders. While you move left and right from the left analog, you can surprise the defender and exit to one side with the sprint button, thus managing to eliminate him from the play. Remember, you have to exit by pressing only the sprint button. You can go on a dribbling spree with this trick and dribble even more than one player. It is extremely difficult to get the ball from a player that knows how to use the face-up dribbling. Second scenario is when you want to keep possession of the ball because your players are not in place yet. As you can see in this example, you have a teammate running to provide support in attack, but he isn't there yet. By using the face-up dribbling, you manage to keep the ball and give your teammate time to get into the perfect position. After that, just play a through ball to him and put him into a dangerous shooting situation. Last but not least, you can always combine the face-up dribbling with a fake shot or a scoop turn. It will help you change direction very fast, surprise the defender and get past him with ease. One of my favorite combinations in the game. The face-up dribbling scoop turn, the nightmare of any defender in FIFA 17. Overall, this dribbling technique is the ultimate weapon in attack. Helps you keep possession, helps you dribble past defenders, and it can be used in different combinations to improve its accuracy. It is without any doubt one of the best tricks in FIFA 17, and if mastered, it will help you have the advantage over your opponent and get those important W's. With this, we conclude today's video, lads. You're welcome to leave a like if you've enjoyed the video. I'm sure it will help you a lot as long as you follow all the steps explained by me in the tutorial. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more awesome FIFA videos. Follow me on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. Links in the description below. You have over there all the latest FIFA 17 updates. My name is Ovi and I'll see you guys later. I smiled at them and said, "You told me so."